learning yoga, so I'm really getting into that. But probably us traveling is probably the biggest memory. Having all these people as my teammates is like a new family that I have. Each year, you know, a new person will come up, come in, or people will come in for 3 months. And it's just building to the family, a relationship you won't forget that will always be here. So that's definitely what I'm going to miss the most. My plans after Pepperdine, I would love to play overseas, so that's definitely one of my goals that I would like to achieve. And if not, I would like to go into coaching, since I want to keep myself around basketball as long as I can. So that is what I would like to do. I just want to thank my